guys, so we're gonna do a little small mukbang Salem's. Answer a few questions.
We'll get the ketchup. Had to get the gizzards when you go to Salem's, boy. Let the season, that not so good. So I'm eat that. I got barbecue, they got garlic parmesan. It's just a little quick 5-piece. Pepsi. Salem's isn't my favorite place to go for chicken wings. But it was getting kind of late and I was hungry and they were close and they do be good. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm really trying to get comfortable being on camera because I'm not really that type of person. I'm definitely not. Like, once you get to know me, I probably am, but just to be trying to talk to people and get out there and get you to want to watch me, that's not really my thing. But I love my baby. She's been wanting to do this for forever. All this extra time. We hope you guys like it. Like our posts, comment, give us tips, ideas, stuff you'd like to see.
Feedback, criticism.
Okay, right. We'll take all the criticism. We good.
We want to be better. At least I do. I don't know what she said. I came in on the back end.
No, I was just saying, I'm just trying to be more comfortable, like, looking at the camera and talking to the camera and talking to the people I know.
Gotcha. Did you say your grace?
I did not. You want to say grace real quick? Oh, let me pause the TV. I got to have some TV going in the background, y'all. Lord, we thank thee for the food we now about to receive, for nourishing our body. Lord, bless the hands that prepared and provided this meal, and bless those less fortunate than ourselves. In your name we pray, amen. That's that garlic parmesan. I'm going to share a little bit of that with her.
And I got to have my french fries. And she got some gizzards. And I told her I ain't want none, but she already know what it be. Did you show your food?
I did. I said I got barbecue wings and you got,
We both smack a lot, so please excuse the smacking, because
I'm gonna try to keep it down.
You gonna hear. Sorry. Where you going? So
we're eating in our room right now too. That's why there's no table, it's just a little
TV. Oh yeah. So we have a couple questions that we're gonna answer while we eat. Bear with us. This is like our first time on the spot. Like,
just doing something like this. Yeah. Like doing something like this, period. I'm not even gonna lie.
I thank my baby a lot because I've been wanting to do this for a long time, but I didn't have the courage. So her pushing me wanting to and saying, okay, Vlogmas, let me do it. And guys, sorry I haven't put up a video in like 2 days.
Yeah, for those of you guys that subscribe, we really appreciate it.
I just needed a little break.
This junk is hard.
It is hard. But we back and we better. And we're gonna try to finish strong. Christmas is in like 8 days.
What's it? 17?
Yeah. Christmas in like 8 days, yep. So we're gonna try to finish. We're gonna try to finish strong. And we've been really, really busy. A lot of parties, a lot of
family gatherings.
Okay. So just you guys getting to know us better. The first question is, what is your favorite color? You want to go first or you want me to go first?
Red. I done already said that. I think in a different video. Red gang. Blue gang over there. Red house. The red and blue house. If y'all watch the gingerbread house video. That's why it was red and blue. Because literally, red is my hardcore favorite color. So almost everything I own gotta be red or a shade of red. Just like everything she own is blue or a shade of blue.
Yeah, so like she said, red is her favorite color. Blue is my favorite color. But outside of just blue, and I'm not no basic blue girl. I'm a royal blue. I love deep and shiny blues. I love a lot of different kind of blues, but I don't like basic that. I'm a diehard rainbow fan. I really love all of the colors. I have a lot of rainbow shit. I have a lot of rainbow stuff. Next question. What is your sign?
I'm a Gemini. Fucking Gemini.
That's the mark of the devil, boy.
I love Gemini. For the most part, I get along with Geminis.
They're all spawns of the devil. Of course they get along together.
For the most part, I mean. Nah, don't let me lie to you. I don't think I do. Not that I think about it.
I'm not Gemini, is it? I think she's like a Taurus or something.
Hey, Google. Oh. Hey, Siri.
Zodiac sign is May 7th.
The answer I found is Taurus.
Okay.
I was right. Taurus.
Okay.
See, I know you, sis. If you watch these videos. The Capricorn.
Capricorn.
The goat. The greatest of all time.
I'm the twin. She say Two-Face.
I would say Two-Face. Did you get me a napkin?
It's a napkin. Oh. I don't say Two-Face. I don't think
I won't say Two-Face. I'll say split personality. Because she is... Because it's not like... Like, I feel like Two-Face is like, oh, that's messy. No. It's two people. It's two different bitches living in this body. Excuse me. It's two different women living in this body.
Okay.
One is the sweetest, most kindest, most give you the shirt off they back, that you'll ever know. The other one will drag you down MLK while she walk the dog on your ass. And that one that don't care, that don't, will walk the dog on your ass, she is a mean, hateful motherfucker, boy. I'm telling you.
She gotta protect her sweet, angelic sister.
That's what it is. I love both of them, but.
You got Janique and you got Lachey.
Don't play with Lachey. Me and Lachey fight on the daily. Excuse me, y'all, how I eat my chicken wings, because I'm definitely finna kill the gristle off.
Yeah, we'll get to the question. What is your favorite food?
Tacos.
King crab, Dungeness crab,
anything seafood.
Shrimp.
But you should just say
bowl
seafood.
Shrimp. Fried
You're just
shrimp.
Supposed to say seafood.
Fish, fried shrimp, baked shrimp. I mean baked fish.
Just say seafood. You ain't gotta give the people a whole list. We'll be here all night. This just needs to be a little 10-minute video.
Seafood. I love my seafood. What is your favorite season and why? Like, what's your favorite time of the year?
Tax time.
I'm not gonna play with you.
I'm really not even being serious.
What is your favorite time of the year?
Winter time. I love winter time. Oh, all the other seasons is like so busy. You know what I mean? See, like
winter.
No, is but
so busy.
Like, I don't know. It's something about when things start to like cool down and the leaves start to fall and everything. It's like, I don't know. I just like it. I like it. I like that you can wear layers. I like the smoke outside in the cold. When we lived in Colorado, I like to see the snow. Plus, I think I'd always rather be cold than hot. I do not like sweat, and I be sweating.
I'm not really a sweater. If y'all see my forehead glistening, that mean I got a lot of grease or edge control or something on that.
Mm-hmm.
It ain't sweat. My favorite time of the year is fall going into winter because I like the, as she said, this, which I didn't really get to see until we moved to Colorado.
It's like the seasons change.
The seasons change. Nice. But I like autumn colors. I'm a burgundy, mustard, olive green,
all them colors, all that palette.
Yeah,
I'm that kind of girl.
Mm. Yeah, I love Christmas, so
yeah. Love Christmas. I ain't never met somebody who loved Christmas so much in my life.
Question is, if you were an animal, what would it be?
Oh, that's a tricky question.
Oh, tricky.
It's not tricky, but it's... I guess, I mean, I just don't sit around and think about what kind of animal I want to be. I don't know. The first thing that jumps out in my head is a shark. I don't know why, but...
I would say a wolf. Yeah. I would say a wolf. For various reasons. For me...
Just move on. I said, my first mind said shark. That what popped in my head when you asked me that question immediately. I don't know. I ain't really sat and thought about it. Maybe if I think on it a little more, I say something different. But my initial
response
would be a shark. I don't know.
A shark.
I don't even like the ocean like that. So that's kind of weird, but.
Can't swim.
Can't swim. What the fuck you tell them that? I can fucking swim. What kind of animal would you like? Would you think you would want to be? What's first thing popping your head?
That don't work.
Let it come to
a dolphin.
Okay, there you go.
I'm just playing.
Mm,
when I was younger, dolphin was my favorite animal.
Really? I didn't think you liked any animals as a kid.
Really? Fuck. What?
I'm serious, shit.
Why would you say that?
You and your people don't like animals, boy. Not like that.
Elephant. I think I would be an elephant.
So a shark and an elephant. I have to drag your ass down to the ocean with me. Sharknado. Come on, scoop your ass up.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta be something that's compatible with mine, like a
crab.
Killer whale or some shit. Oh, crap. Yeah.
Swap my fingers, girl.
What did you say? What did you say? I missed it. What did you say?
Swim up in you, girl.
You gonna swim up in a shark? A crab?
Uh-huh.
What?
I'm a crab and you a shark. I'm gonna swim up in you, girl.
I'm gonna eat you.
Yeah, you gonna eat me. Anyways.
Cut that out.
How long have we been together?
This coming July, it'll be 8 years. That's 7 years and some change. I'm not finna do that. Almost 8 years. Almost 8 years.
Eight long years.
Motherfucking long.
Long years. But we married. We married. How long have we been married?
Going on 2 years. Fuck Lachey up. I'm gonna whoop her ass. She got to go, but.
No, Lachey gonna. She got it. She here to stay. It's too. It's, this is a package deal.
Do you want children?
Yeah. I think anybody that knows me or knows her or knows us know. We here for the kids. We love. I want children. She wants children.
Who said I love you first?
I did. Her. I don't understand. I dated Lachey for like the first 2 years. Janique didn't come out till like year three.
After my last relationship, I had a wall so tall. King Kong had to come beat it down.
I beat it down. I beat it down.
Ranch or blue cheese?
Blue cheese.
Ranch. Even though I ain't open it. Because with the garlic wings, I don't need no sauce. Don't need no sauce. I don't know if I'm turning the heat up. Don't need no sauce. How do you feel about roller coasters? I will ride them. I like them, you know, for the most part. Now, if it's something too high or too fast, that ain't for me. I haven't been on one in a long time. A long time, but I'm not against roller coasters. Your go.
Fuck you. But let me tell you, that ain't for me. That ain't my shit. It's not even built for people like me. It's not. It's no. Nope. I don't give a fuck what y'all think.
I got a lot of stories about.
I don't give a fuck with any of y'all.
But I won't tell them.
Fuck you. And them roller coasters.
Anywho. That's it. That's it for our questions. It was only a little couple calls to get to know us a little bit better.
Thank y'all for watching. If you watch, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. Like our videos. Watch our old videos. Leave comments. Let us know what we could improve on, what kind of content you guys would want to see. I know right now it's Vlogmas, so we got like a lot of Christmas kid content, but after Vlogmas, we plan on kind of, you know, doing some different things, more footage of me and her, more footage of
just me,
just her, you know what I'm
saying?
Because
this is my channel.
Exactly. I just support. I'm just out here supporting.
She's just my future.
Featuring me.
Exactly. Featuring you. That's what I just said. You're just my future. Anywho, y'all see how this going. So let us go. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.